guys represent themselves in a way that is just amazing. You're looking at the greatest Brazilian here.
So he will not be able to strike with the feet. Oh, he does with the hands, though. Vitor Belfort is the winner.
So is Gracie getting
Lewis into his game?
Yes, absolutely.
This is some of the best jiu-jitsu I've ever seen in mixed martial arts.
This is a technical fight. And that's it. History has been made.